The Pier Building in 1910. Built in 1907 for entertainment, it contained a dance pavilion, a skating rink, a pool room, bowling alleys, and refreshment booths. Visitors hanging out on the beach in 1911. As you can see from the tourists in the water, it's beach season, and yes, those are their bathing suits. An image of Dolls Candies on Wicomico St. and the Boardwalk. Dolls is an Ocean City icon that has transcended time wonderfully. Yes, that is the world-famous boardwalk. The outfits have changed but the landscape looks the same. You may recognize this. It's Ripley's Believe It or Not. Can you spot the pier in the background? This is right next to where the Dew Tour currently sets up. 1936, the ballroom was located on the second floor of the pier building. What class? Just take a look at those bathing suits, how scandalous. Is that a Scopes kid running the beach? The pier ballroom again. Are you noticing how much it keeps changing? When this photo was taken, Fats Domino was topping the charts with his hit The Fat Man. Oh, how the music has changed. Wait a second, is that Macklemore or just some woman wearing a fur coat? A bandstand on Somerset St. HMM, so this is where concerts on the beach in OCMD got started. Certainly looked a lot different back then. Look familiar? Ocean City wasn't so different back then. I bet a lot of the games at Playland are still the same. Well, maybe the skee ball games are still the same. Hey. That's the carousel. Back then, the carousel was known as Bobby Baker's Carousel and hosted many politicians during their getaways to Ocean City. Back then, the carousel was the only business located in North Ocean City and paved the way for future hotels and condominiums. 1960, rides on the pier look a lot like the rides today. Who can spot the Ghostbusters mobile disguised in wood paneling? Do you think they celebrated Sunfest back then? An Ocean City, MD postcard featuring 5 and 10 cents Edwards on the boardwalk. Even 40 years ago, bike riding was a OCMD pastime. Looks like the pier has always been a busy destination in Ocean City, MD. Ocean City visitors tanning on the beach in 1984.